run it out more. I'm just more comfortable hitting a 50 degree. I'd rather hit a 50 degree than a 58, because if I have to hit a 58, I feel like I have more chance of, you know, maybe hitting it fat.
So we'll talk about that. I think we worked on that last year, was opening the club up a little bit more, trying to use the bounce a little bit more.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You know what? And again, if you utilize the bounce, the club's not going to get stuck.
Right.
Okay. So just trying to stay away from the heavy shots where you're hitting chunky. If we can utilize that bounce by opening up the club space. Okay. And again, you're more of an advanced kind of player where you kind of incorporated that run a little harder than most people can. Where I like to teach high loft, no matter what it is. Further shot or a shorter shot?
All right. Well, I hit four shots there with a 50.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. You want me to hit a 58?
That's pretty good. Yeah. So let's try a higher lofted club.
All right. So how do you want me to hit this? You want me to open up a little bit, use the bounce?
I want you to just let's start like you normally would.
Okay.
For this type of shot, without manipulating the club face.
Okay.
Now, if you do tend to open it a little bit, go ahead and open it a little bit. Just hit this shot like you normally would.
Okay. So I'm gonna land it probably in line with that first pin, maybe just a little bit beyond.
Okay. Chance of kind of decelerating. Now, from there, when you start opening that club face position,